young kids. See, I am teaching you a science subject. Name of the lesson is Always Keep Fit. I told you about the indoor games and outdoor games. Then, after playing games, you need a sound sleep. Okay? I have a sound mind in a sound body. If your body should be fit and fine after playing, after doing some work, after doing household chores or so, maybe you are helping your parents at home, you need rest. See, if when you are sleeping, compulsory you need 8 to 10 hours of a sleep. After sleeping, when you wake up, then you will be, you will feel energetic and fresh to do next day's household work. Then, you kids, what mistakes you are doing? When you play outdoor games, maybe skipping, running, jumping, immediately after coming from outside of your house, you drink water standing position. Don't do that one. If you stand and drink water, you will get stomachache. Your belly will start paining. So, give a gap, at least few minutes of a gap, and keep sit and drink the water. Then, as you need rest, even your elder parents, those who are there at home, maybe mothers, grandmothers, they too will be doing in their own houses, indoor works they will be doing. And maybe your grandfather, father, uncle, elder brothers, they are going out to do the works. Even after returning from outside, they do need a sound sleep. They need rest. And as you need rest for your body, in the same way you need to have a healthy food to eat. Have a food in your food. You should add a raw vegetables like a carrot, radish, tomato, lady's fingers, cucumbers, because in that vitamins will be there, which is good for our health. Then time to time you should have morning breakfast, afternoon lunch in time 1 to 2 o'clock. Then evening at 4:30 to 5, that is called, you should have a snacks, that is called as a brunch time. It is a brunch time between the lunch and the dinner. What snacks you are having, it is called as a brunch time. And at night, 8:30 to 9, within that period, if you have, within that time, if you consume the food, that is called as a dinner, when you have a night dinner, 1 hour before going to the bed, you should have your dinner. After, immediately after having dinner, you should wash your hands clean, then drink water and gargle and spit. You know, why not spit? Because few particles will be there in your teeth, then you may get caries in your teeth and your teeth will get spoiled. Then go for a walk. Without speaking, if you walk, it is good, so that your food will digest and you will get a sound sleep. Have a nice day, kids.